Suzanne is one of the hardest working people that I know. I knew that this business could be amazing for her.
Who I met my freshman year at Oklahoma Baptist University. We pledged the same sorority as 18-year-olds.
I was a school teacher. Celeste was a stay-at-home mom. Jen was in corporate America. And we all, the two of us, at least Jen and I, planned on probably working for the rest of our lives to support our family. You know, we'd have girls' weekends once a year, and we'd all meet usually here at Celeste's house, and there's about seven or eight of us from college, and we'd still meet, but never in a million years did we think that this is where God would take us, for sure. And being able to work together and vacation together and do business together, and I talk to them probably 4 to 5 times a day, so it's been super great for all three of our relationships.
I'm always going to be a Texas girl at heart, but I think I can definitely call Little Rock home. We're very blessed to be able to get a job at the time that we needed it, just in the right time.
I feel like she's real. She's who you get what you get. She doesn't put on any kind of airs that she's somebody different.
The real honest answer here, when my wife first told me and we started talking about doing Plexus, was absolutely not. We're not doing this.
We were in a financial place to where we really needed the money. And so I convinced him basically to let me try it.
We moved 10 times in our first 10 years of marriage. You talk about adding some serious stress.
Faith for me has been huge just in this whole journey with Plexus, and God has bigger plans for me than what I think.
Every step along the way, Suzanne has been such an inspiration to so many people.
Amazing that when I joined Plexus, Jen Hawkins allowed Suzanne to sign up under me to help me out, and Suzanne is my primary leg.
And she brought over the perfect thing. We just didn't know it at the time because we were pretty skeptical.
Three tips I would say is, number one, invest in relationships. Number two, I would say be consistent. Do something every single day. Number three, I would say keep things simple. People want things simple, and it doesn't have to be, the business does not have to be complex. This is Pulaski Academy. This is where I taught school for about 4 to 5 months. My children actually attend here. We absolutely love it. It's interesting because I accepted a position here about 2 weeks after I found Plexus.
We just saw the endless opportunity that could come with Plexus, and it was we were all in at that point.
I love Plexus!
She is really kind and she's beautiful, and she's always helping our family.
She's an awesome mom, and she always encourages me and loves me.
I love her so much, and 1,000 more.
This is our church for the last 6.5 years, and my husband is a worship leader at this church.
It reminded me a little bit of our place of refuge when we were trying to get back on our feet and when we first moved to Little Rock, because it's just been an absolute godsend.
We don't feel like we're having to, you know, sell it individually to people. We can really put it on Facebook and tell people about it, and then it just gives them an opportunity to kind of respond to it.
I really am truly so excited to see where we're both going to be, but especially where you're going to be a year from now.
You always do a great job of bringing the spirits back up and doing the same for my downline as well. So thank you so much for an awesome, awesome team and awesome, awesome leadership.
My girls are amazing. I never thought God would give me 3 girls. I have more energy for my kids each day. I can come home and I feel like making dinner. I feel like, you know, spending more time with them, and I can make my own schedule. Would start my days off very early in the morning, and it was pretty stressful.
My husband would do everything. He cooked the meals for me, he cleaned, he was a huge help.
It started about 5:15 in the morning and would end at about 11 o'clock at night.
I really do appreciate how you notice my strengths and you celebrate every success that I have, however big or however small. And I think that is such an important thing as a leader, to show encouragement and show excitement.
If someone would have told me a year ago that my life would look like it does today, I never, ever would have thought in a million years that it would look like this.
I was pretty hesitant about the business, but she just told me a couple of things that really kind of calmed me down, and I thought, okay, I'm gonna do it. And of course now I'm like, man, if I had done that 2 months earlier, you know.
To dream and to be able to give to things that we never thought we'd be able to give to before.
Finally able to give back. And that's a huge deal, because we're always that family that has to receive and get things. And so to be able to give that away is just speaks volumes, and it's just been such a blessing for our family to be able to do that.
Susanne, I love you, and I can't thank you enough for sharing the gift of Plexus, not only with me, but to my family.
It's really cool to see God work in these ways and put us together for a reason, and now we know what it is.
Just succeed in all that you do with your family and with your relationship with the Lord and with Plexus.
It just doesn't get better than this. It really doesn't. Susanne is pretty awesome.
And I'm surrounded by selfless people, and Susanne would be at the top of that list as someone that just has such a compassionate heart.
Would not be where I am today without them. I have some great leaders who have really helped me grow my business. They are hard workers. They are just as passionate about sharing a product that is helping others as I am.
We love Plexus!